Yay! He's making a face. We're gonna try our convenience store things I found today. Because adulthood is sadness and sugar. And weird faces. Let's try this one. This thing. Which I imagine would be pretty good. Let's sniff it. Smells like Chips Ahoy.
Why
Because you look delicious.
Oh, okay.
Dork.
Careful, my legs are against the tray.
Toilet candy! Yay! Now we'll know what dogs feel, what it feels like to be a dog and drink out of the toilet. I'll give you little plunger suckers. And wouldn't you know it? Someone had powdered diarrhea. Really? It took the shape and texture of the wrapping it was in. Time to plunge the toilet.
I've capped my shaft.
Sour powder. Tangy at best. Eh, it could be better. Ah, look! See if you can get a little toilet handle so you can pretend to flush the powdered diarrhea down the toilet.
That's what we should do.
Smarties and cream. I had no idea these even existed. As a kid, I loved Smarties. I would always like get a bunch of la 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 till there's liquid powder stuff in my mouth, basically. I have no idea what to expect from these. I'm going.
I don't know.
You waiting for me to eat it first?
No, I was just slowly putting it in my mouth.
Tastes like a regular Smartie. I'm confused by the marketing on that. How? What? Why? Whatever. Time to go retro. Who remembers these? If you do,
I do.
If you do, you're very old. You know, because she's old. I'm only 2 years older than you, boy. What are these called? Nickel nips?
Boy.
Yeah, nickel nips. Like, yeah, they were originally called.
I've never had these before.
You've never had them?
No.
Okay. Instruction time. Bite off the top. Suck out the juice. Or squeeze it out.
I have a feeling I picked the wrong one. It's gonna be cherry.
Or it could be strawberry. Cherry.
Okay, try a green one. That one squirted at me.
Mm-hmm.
like the green one. These are made of wax and juice.
Artificial juice.
Duh. We can never hope for real juice and candy. That was this video. So, I hope you guys enjoyed eating stuff with us. Slightly enjoyed it.
Like and subscribe for more.
What he said. Bye-bye.
Now you know what it is.